We're not sure if this is a compliment or not, but UC Davis scientists have named a moth after President-elect Donald Trump. This is a Neopalda Donald Trumpy. Researchers say the newly discovered species has white and yellow scales on its head that remind them of Trump's blonde hairdo. The moths have been found in Riverside and Imperial counties.
Trumpy, huh? Mm-hmm. Not Trump, Trumpy.